on eBay. I got this whole box full of fishing tackle. It's not just full of tackle, it's full of lures and reels. It's just full of reels. It has all kinds of stuff. It was $13.99. Nobody else bid on it. I was the only one that bid. Sometimes they cancel when I do this, bid on some stuff, and they don't get anybody bidding. This was over Christmas, and I guess nobody was on. It went off Christmas Day, and that was a horrible time to pay. I guess the guy didn't plan ahead, or maybe he thought people was going to be online bidding on Christmas Day. So I got two little cases with stuff. This thing I've never seen before. It's a fish hook holder. I hadn't seen one of those. It's full of fish hooks. That's full of hooks, leaders. This little job here has some nice little tackle. Not sure what that is. To figure that out. Some beads, some little jellies. Two little cases. There's another reel. Didn't put any packing material in, but I can't complain. Little Camel knife. Another cheap fish hook. Look at these crankbaits though. It's all wrapped in there. That line came off that spool there. But there's another big box. Tons of sinkers. That's pretty nice. That right there is worth $13. There's another lure from Miss Muffet. She collects old lures. So when I get these boxes, she gets all the old lures. She can have that one too. That way she'll allow me to keep getting boxes if she gets something out of it. Had some sort of stuff wrapped around that little bad boy. Look at that big sinker. Some more of those big clips. A little knife. Two little knives. Look at this old reel. Look at this old reel. Arbicco. Arbecco, Arbecco. Somebody's initial OM. Look at that. Have you seen anything like that before? That little Miss Muffet can have too. She'll like that. Bunch of hooks in the bottom. $13.99. Nobody bid on eBay. Went off Christmas Day. Priority mail. Came from California. Got it on New Year's Eve. So not bad for $13.99. See, so sometimes you can get some pretty decent tackle deals on eBay. I have got all kinds of big tackle boxes full of lures and flies, and you gotta look close because sometimes it's just a bunch of old crap. Nothing worth anything. But in this case, heck, just the lures. Too bad they all tied into this. Too bad these lures are all tied up in this stuff. Take me a while to get them out. I'll get that. She's wrapped in there. Oh, okay, so get on eBay, put in tackle. I put in tackle boxes full, or tackle boxes loaded, and tackle boxes locked. Those are the three things I search to pick, end up with all these big tackle boxes. There's not even a tackle box. Well, technically, there's three little tackle boxes in this one. I got all those lures off of that, off of these stringers that got stuck in it. $13.99 off eBay. I got all these lures. That's a nice one there. You got these, it came with condor reels. Two condor reels, two Shimano reels. This is a nice Shimano too. The FX 2000 RA. I think that's going to be a pretty decent reel. So two Shimanos, and then this old one is a Berkley, an old Berkley 415. So we have to give that a shot. I don't like the old style open faced ones, spin casters, because they all got this little thing along with that damn quick one I got. It's called Damn Quick. A lot of the old spin casters has this little, when you open it up, it catches and you got to push down on that little jobber. I'm glad they done away with that. But I've got another one that's just like it, which you can't, it's got a little notch in it. You can't even hardly get your finger in there. But it's an old Berkley, some line, some couple crappy bobbers, two little knives, some big trot line clips with some swivels on it, some nice swivels. Heck, all them big swivels is probably worth 13 bucks. What are you doing, pig? There's my eBay find for this week. About every week I find some tackle, real good deals. I bid on a lot of it. Sometimes they go up. Sometimes, when, especially on the Fridays and Saturday nights when they go off of eBay, it's hard to get anything good. But when stuff goes off Mondays and Tuesdays or over Christmas or Easter or something like that, believe it or not, when people are doing other things, you can get some really good deals off of eBay because there's not that many people out there bidding. So, I usually only do the buy nows, but occasionally you'll find some good ones that are up for auction. Hey, I've bid on them before when they were 99 cents and people canceled them because no one else bid. So, this one was starting bid was $13.99. And I bid on it the first day, and I waited to the last minute. I put $21 on it. Nobody else bid, so I got it for the $13.99. Not a bad little haul for 13 bucks. I love it. I love these split. This is the Rebel Spoonbill Minnow. They all look like Rapalas. Rebel Spoonbill Minnow. They're all Rebel Spoonbill Minnows. They're all in good, pretty good shape. Might be able to catch some big bass on Smith Mountain Lake with these. That'll be my Smith Mountain Lake lures. I got another big one for Smith Mountain Lake. I'm going to try it. Alright, for Tom's Fishing Channel, I'm talking Tom Moore. And good luck eBay hunting. You can really get some good stuff, some neat stuff.